skincare is usually starts in the morning. I cleanse very lightly and I put my mask on. I just go on a mask. Every day I put a mask on before, after I wash, I put a mask on. Then after that, I take the mask off, tone, and then I jump right
in. Which mask you use?
Ginseng Therapy Moisturized Mask.
So you use that mask every single day?
Is that not good?
Yes. You never overuse that mask. You never overuse.
Oh, that's what I thought, right?
Overuse that mask if you want to keep your skin good. You know, that mask can rehydrate your skin and then can, you know, make your skin balanced. And then you create all those bumps or, you know, dryness on your skin. That's, you know, that mask is equivalent the DM, you know, the dual moisture emulsions, but in the mask form.
This is like my favorite. I like
that. That's everyone's favorite. So that's why if you use that, you know, your skin will be really, really good because it's always more balanced. So your skin look clear according what I see.
Yes.
And, you know, and look. It glow, you know, your skin glow.
Yeah, I have the glow. I do have the glow. And what I don't like is like, I do appreciate my skin, you know, for my age, the way it looks now. But I don't like wearing makeup because, I mean, it gives you the prettier glow. But, you know, when I come home, I right away wash and I use all your stuff. And I just love the clean, clear look. I don't like too much of that unless, you know, I'm working. So the morning is wash with your purifying facial cleanser and the dual moisturize. I do use the Ginseng Therapy mask. Then I do use vitamin C in the morning, apple stem. Then the your DNA, do not age, and sunscreen.
Okay, so let me repeat again what you're using. After you cleanse, you put the mask on?
Yes. And this is it. I finish with DNA, do not age, and then sunscreen and eye cream, which, you know, that's morning. And then in the evening, I just, same routine, I take vitamin C out, and then the add this, and I take vitamin C out in the evenings.
Right. So that's the right step, except that in the evening, maybe you need to do the exfoliations with the triple actions, like maybe two or three times a week combined with your cleanser in the evening. That's the only thing you have to do.
Perfect.
So now the trip, you know, you are, you know, concerning about your hyperpigmentation.
Yes.
Is it get better already or they still?
It's a lot better, yes. Oh, yes.
It's a lot better.
It's so 80% better, yes.
80% better.
Yeah, why I say this? Because before when I was working with different photographers for work and I would see before work of my skin, because you know, every picture needs editing, the lighting has to be good. I would be so sad. I would see my pictures and say, oh my God, look at my hyperpigmentations. Look at this, look at that. And of course, you know, it goes into editing and then it goes into filter they use, they fix your images, all that. I just shot with a photographer on Saturday and he gave me the raw images and I was like, wow, I am proud of my skin. Yes, I represent my age. Yes, I'm 45. And yes, I have fine wrinkles. That's not gonna improve magically. But my concern was hyperpigmentation. I had a big one here in the nose, gone. I had it above my lip, is gone. I mean, freckles, as you know, is very hard to remove. That's just, I don't even know if freckles can ever be removed. But I'm super happy, confident. I do not like I told you, wearing makeup. And what's helping me is mask. You know, now that we wear the mask, it covers from the sun. I'm very happy. And when I put glasses on, I don't need makeup. Here, I'm good. So I'm very confident with my skin. Very, very confident. And thanks to you.